In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can solve another puzzle in Elden Ring. I'm talking about the Champion Song painting solution, which it's not the easiest thing to find, but if you totally miss that, don't worry, I'm here to help. This will be my sixth painting solution, I think, on my channel. And if you don't know how to do the rest of them, I have videos of how you can do them. Okay, from the first step, you have to find the lake facing cliff. You can do that by just entering to the Stormvale Castle or bypassing the Stormvale Castle. Now we're gonna cross this big lake, the Liurnia Lake, and we're gonna go straight to this to the end of the lake, to the Ravine. The Ravine is a site of grace that is essential for me, because from this location you can just go a little bit further and climb a little hill on the right side to reach the Belum Church. From the Belum Church, you have to make your way to the Grand Lift of Dectus. There, you're gonna need the Dectus Medallion left and right if you want to pass. If you don't have that medallion, don't worry, I have a video on my channel of how you can get that pretty easy. So go ahead and take that medallion if you are a beginner. The painting solution, if you don't know, are some little puzzles that you're gonna get a small reward, and there are 7 in total, and I already have 6. I'm gonna make a video these days with the 7th one. Okay, let's make our way to the Earth Tree Gazing Hill, which is a very, very important location from which we're gonna start. Basically, from the Grand Lift of Dectus, go straight north and then go to this valley that I'm showing you right now on the map. The valley, take the main road, this is the valley. Take it right over here and until you're gonna find the name is the Shaded Castle, and go on the right side of that Shaded Castle until you're gonna find the Shaded Castle Ramparts. It's a pretty easy to reach location if you just follow every step that I just take until I got here. So we're gonna start the journey from this location because the painting is quite close. Go on the left side right here on the exterior of that Shaded Castle, and you wanna see this guy. It will be better to defeat him if you have the strength, but you need to have the strength if you came all the way until you got to this location. Now, okay, you're gonna see a lot of undead people. You don't have to stay to defeat them, but I stayed to get my rewards, the poison bone dart, which is quite nice. So let's move on. Go under this building to the wooden stairs and climb them. Now we have to take the painting. It's a must, this part that I am doing right now. Go here at the painting. It's looking beautiful. And if you don't know, these puzzles are with the picture. So basically we have to find where the painter did this picture, the Champion Song. This is what it represents. Basically, a painter stays in a spot to take a picture. Now go back at the Grand Lift of Dectus. From this location, I'm going to show how you can find that painter. From the Grand Lift of Dectus, you have to make your way to the Altus Highway Junction, and here you're going to have two different paths that you can take. One is going to be to the north, which you're going to find the Forest Spinning Great Bridge, and here you're going to have a teleportation device that's going to just teleport you at the end of this bridge on the north side, and then take the road on the right and just follow the path that you are seeing now on the map to the Rampart side path. This is a really important location because we're gonna start from that. The second way of how we can get there, and I think this one is a little bit easier, is to go from the Altus Highway Junction exactly to the south on that big bridge, and then go around the capital until you're gonna find the Outer Wall Battleground. Now exit the area of the capital. Exit, go at until you're gonna find this crossroad, and go back to the south until you're gonna find the same Rampart side path. We're gonna take the horse and we're gonna start the journey from this location. Also, we're gonna get some bonus items, but let me tell you from the start, I'm not sure if you can complete this painting solution without defeating the dragon that is gonna stay there, because near that painter is gonna, some big dragon is gonna invade you. I will advise you to try to defeat that guy, or you can just skip the fight and the part when I'm gonna find that dragon. You can just skip that and you can just try to get the painting solution. But again, I will advise you to defeat the dragon because you're gonna get a really impressive incantation. I love that one. So let's just go. We are keep going. I have to tell you from the start, I just lost some fights with this dragon. But again, you can just skip few minutes, 1 minute of this video while I'm gonna fight the dragon, or you can just take my advice. If you want to defeat this big, big boy, you have to keep your distance from this guy, because it has a very, very strong attack if you are very close. So again, try to keep your distance and try your best summon spirit, because yes, you can use a summon spirit, that's gonna help you a lot. And also try to get yourself a sword with some range skill, like I have my sacred relic sword right now, but this is not the only one. Or you can just summon some spells or incantation, or grab something very fast like a fast katana or something like that. But be careful when the dragon will shoot lightning. Don't stay too close to that guy, because yes, that lightning is gonna destroy you. Depends. For me, the dragon is a little bit stronger because I'm in the new game, a plus. But if you are in your first game, the dragon is gonna be definitely a little bit easier. I have to tell you something. I never found this dragon in my first game, and I have 500 hours of gameplay. So, huge mistake by me. I don't know how I didn't get to this. To this battlefield. But yeah, like every single other player, I can just miss some things. That's why I want to share with you this fight, and I wanted to share with you how you can get the painting solution, because this video is all about that painting solution. We are almost done, but I let this fight because maybe it will help some players. As you can see, the painter is right there on the right side, so it's there. I notice him. So basically, it's safe to say that you can go to the painter without stay to defeat the dragon. If you just want to get the painting solution, do it. But you're gonna get this Lansax glaive. And now let's go ahead to take the painting solution, to complete that painting solution. But thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell for more videos like this. And definitely, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Be safe and see you soon. And yes, you're gonna get a reward, but about this reward, I'm gonna make a special video, because I want to show how good is that bow. Bye.